When I was a little girl, I had the same dream several times. In these dreams, I used to see an old lady who kept running after me. She was wearing Korean traditional clothes called a hanbok and put her white hair up. Whenever it happened, she was kind of far away from me, so I tried to run away from her at full speed. But then, when I turned my head around, in less than 3 seconds, she had already reached me and was right behind me with an angry look on her face and stretching out her hand. So I always woke up crying when I felt like I was going to get caught by her. That horrible situation repeated over and over again whenever I had a dream. However, the interesting thing was that I never got caught by her in my dream. Because I was so young at the time, it was really scary to see that old lady in my dream. So I tried to not fall asleep. But eventually, I couldn't win and sleep took over my body. And the same thing happened again. In one dream, I was playing at the playground with my older brother. We were playing with some dirt, and I could see the old lady watching us as usual. To be more specific, she was staring at me. "Run! Hurry!" As soon as I told him that, she ran towards us. But this time, she looked even more angry than usual. I was in a hurry, so I yelled at my brother to go up on the slide, and we both ran towards it. I was going to go up the slide, but suddenly, I stumbled and fell down. As she was approaching, I was about to scream, but to my surprise, she just passed me. And then she angrily grabbed my brother's leg with one hand and pulled him downwards. Being terrified, I cried and yelled at her to let go of him. And then, I suddenly woke up. When I woke up, I realized that my whole body was drenched in cold sweat. A few days later, an unforgettable and unbelievable incident happened to me. My brother was in a car accident. Not to mention his teeth, cheekbones, ribs, right leg and shoulders were all smashed. It was just horrible. But since the accident, I couldn't stop thinking of the old lady who I'd met in my dream. Well, it's been a long time now, but I still remember her face so vividly. Since my brother's accident, the old lady was no longer in my dreams. However, to this day, I'm still really curious. Why did the old lady appear in my dream, and what did she want to say to me?